Matchmaking settings. What do I do with your name on the left?
Oh, if you right click my name, like, is up join match?
No.
No? Okay, then I'll invite you. Like under friends. Or if you want, you can go to the server browser. Try that. Go to the server browser.
I'm never going to find him on the server browser, dude.
No, type it. The name is help. The name of the server is help. Oh, no, it's stop. The name of the server is stop. It's all caps, stop. You see it?
No.
Okay. That's very strange. Okay, well. Wait, that's just not in your party?
There's stop that tank. You're gonna have to send me the IP because I'm not gonna, or whatever the hell, because I'm not gonna be able to.
Oh, no, it's okay. No, it's okay. It says, it's really weird. It says I'm in Europe. All right, I'm gonna start a server. See if it'll. Let me know if you're in a loading screen.
I'm not. I didn't even join you. There's no option.
It says you're in my game.
There's no option. There's no option to.
Well, that's very good. Yeah. Why does it say you're in my match? I'm gonna promote you to party leader.
Okay.
Alright. I guess you just start up a match then.
I can't, yeah, I don't know how to join you. I told you just send me the server
you're
address.
You're in my match though.
No, I'm not. I'm not in your match.
Okay, I'm gonna leave and I'm gonna join again.
Cause there's no option to join you on the left here.
Well, let me just start a match. Just start a match.
Okay. I'm live now. I figured out what the issue was. It was that I was trying to run a display capture and a TF2 one at the same time, and that was causing issues. All right, it's queued.
If you click on your rank, it'll make a sound effect.
Oh yeah, I know that. Yeah, like ding 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 ding. And sometimes it'll flip around if you click it.
Remember that was like a feature they added in an update, and it's like thank you.
Thanks, Valve.
We needed this.
Game fixed. I've played Demo Man a collective 16 seconds. Oh, that's funny. I think I'm gonna just play spy for fun because I like using the revolver. Oh,
I could crits you. We could do crits revolver.
Let me check the audio really quick and make sure everything's coming.
Let me check the audio.
Oh no.
Let me check the audio.
Oh no.
Okay, you can hear you in the thing. I'm gonna go spy.
There's a bot, I think. Oh,
yeah, Wallace Green is a bot. He was a bot when I was playing at your house.
Oh, he's in the corner though, spinning around. Red. You go to spawn.
I'm busy fighting a demo.
Can someone call the bell on the other one?
Please.
Thank you. F1. Yeah, get rid of him.
He's just spinning around in spawn. I mean, at least he's not ruining the game for anybody else, but...
Well, the game hasn't started. We're not in pre-round, we're actually in the round.
We gotta push the cart, we got 4 minutes. And we're not very far.
That'll give us time when I get to the checkpoint.
Alright.
You have been awarded additional time. Get to the cart. Gentlemen? Oh no. I think, oh yeah, sniper or spy. I was about to say that, but yeah, someone got him really quick. Oh, watch out for Demo Man. He's on a roll over here. I took him out. I gun spied him. The revolver is quite fun.
Yeah. I don't think he. I think he's legit.
Alumi is a bot or heavy.
Heavy is a bot.
What's heavy?
Alluvi.
I think Alluvi.
Yeah.
Pick this Alluvi.
I'm gonna call vote. There he is.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's a weird bot.
Yeah.
Oh, Brad, I got crits. Let me just heal this medic to the soldier to full health. And I can crit revolver you.
Thank you. Oh, I took care of the scout.
I got backsteps. Bye.
Oh, what is? Oh, I see him. I'm a very bad shot with this, but it is still very fun. I'm glad I recorded that. I like knifed him off the side of the map. Like he was trying to shoot me, but I just knifed him right off. Oh man, that was beautiful. Are you still medic?
No, I switched over to demo main. I might try and carpet bomb him.
I'm the only one on the wall. Now there's people on the cart, but for a while I was the only one on the cart. It's like not a particularly useful cart character.
Oh no, they got a sentry. They got a level 2 sentry.
Oh no. Get on. Someone else get on the cart other than the spy, please. I feel like this is
spy
not
is ideal cart pusher.
I feel like this is not. Yeah, this is not ideal. Someone else, please get on the cart. I don't want to be on the. Please.
Yeah, I'm coming. That medic looks like a spy.
Oh, I got hurt bad.
There's a spy.
Oh yeah, I see him.
I'm gonna pursue spy.
Cool. That works. Oh, there's a demo man waiting for me. Oh man.
There's a ton of people waiting.
Yeah.
I ain't going.
How am I doing? I'm doing pretty good. I got 3 kills. Jeez. I don't remember when I got those. I got like the. I remember the scout and I got the other spy. My cart isn't moving, gentlemen. Oh man. Oh, not you again. Damn it, I got knifed.
Spy.
Yeah, there's a spy behind us. I'm gonna keep going spy just for shits and giggles, why not?
Why tried to gun me down?
That's a good question. Why is the cart not moving? I was the only. It's sad when your spy is the only one on the cart. I think spy is spy.
Oh, sentry. Brad, I think you should disguise. Try and sap that sentry. Oh, never mind. I got taken down. People are definitely going to build on the last, though. For sure.
I took out the, there we go. I took out the dispensers. Oh, there's an invisible spy near me, shoot! Pyro, someone, please, there's a spy. Oh, I got demoed. By Boxy Brown Container. I like Symbol Man, he's got like an Elvis Presley cut on his heavy. Alright. Do we have anyone on the Twitch chat? I don't think so. Well, someone's watching and it's not me. I don't know who's watching, but welcome to Team Fortress 2. Medic, please.
Oh, I'm babyface. Oh, I lost all my boosts. Dang it. I got a full boost. That was so much fun.
This is a horrible strategy I'm running. Hello. Which is basically just run straight at him with a revolver and hope I get a headshot. So
the
far,
it doesn't do more damage.
Oh.
Only the AMB
only
does
with
that,
the okay.
Sniper.
We almost took out the heavy. Just needs like one more revolver shot. Oh, I took him out. I took out their heavy. I'm like sniping them with their revolver. I say that as I miss like every single shot.
I got pulse.
Ow. Okay.
Maybe faces blaster. Now I'm afraid to go into the point because I'm gonna lose all that food. Oh, that poor scout. He almost made it. Oh man.
I refuse to do any scout tactics, or not scout, I refuse to do any spy tactics that don't entail just running at them with a gun. I don't go invisible or disguised. There's a guy, Doctor.
You should definitely disguise to get around sentries.
That's probably a good idea. I'm gonna go with, I guess engineer is a good one. Because there's a, their engineer has been like coming around behind a lot.
The pirates had to go there.
This is a dumb strategy, but we're gonna try and play natural. Well, I got around, and then the soldier killed me immediately. I'm gonna go something else. I'm gonna go pyro. That was very fun, though, just running around shooting people with the revolver, and that was it. Good times.
I'm going medic right now.
Push the cart. Push the cart.
I'm supporting our teammate from a distance.
I got it. It's going in. It's going in. We got this. It's going in. I got it. Very good show, gentlemen. Excellent work, gentlemen.
Nice Pepsi meme.
What did I do?
Why did somebody do that in the chat? I don't know, they put that in the chat.
Oh, well, because I pushed the cart to the end. That was me. I was the one who pushed it in. Come on. Chipper? What about him?
I like Symbol Man.
Oh, a smelly doggy, huh? Stuck, he's burned into your nostrils, Mom.
Oh, I got crits. I got full crits.
Mm. Are you? Oh, you're the medic?
Yeah, I can crit you.
There's another medic.
Are you,
Who is it? Oh, that is you. I was like, oh, there's two medics! So this is you,
I'm
and that's
the gibbous. I'm gonna have gibbous and gift shoes.
The very beautiful medic.
He's playing the bongos. You could, with this weapon, you could like put the syringes in them.
Oh yeah.
There's one on his head.
I'm gonna go back
he's
this
a,
way.
He's running. I used to have the skateboard taunt, but then I refunded it.
Aww.
It Steam allows you to refund taunts. WM1.
It took care of the heavy. Oh my goodness. Well, we got him off of the cart. I don't know how effective I was there.
Heal the other teammates to get more boost. Oh, I died. I got sniped.
I'm just shooting shotgun at them now because I can't get close. There's too many of them. That was fun while it lasted. Thank you for the heals.
I think I'm gonna switch to demo real fast and try and carpet bomb them.
Oh yeah, that'll be fun. They're mobbing a lot, so yeah, you'll be good. They're mobbing a lot. They're actually hard pushing the cart, so yeah.
All right, I'm gonna.
Here we go. This is an interesting teleporter.
I'm wondering how I got here.
Oh, that was bad. No, I killed a pyro chasing me with a panic attack. What happened with you?
I whacked the sniper with the Uwapool caber, and I one-shot him, and I one-shot me too.
Amazing.
That was very funny.
I just had a fat scout showdown. Well, something like that. Where did I just get hit from?
There's a couple of snipers.
I got right up to their line and I just started blasting them with a panic attack. There's a guy on our team named Dr. Viagra. And he's playing as the heavy.
Oh, they're sapping my sentry.
Silver Shrew. Mid-rice.
They're sapping it again.
Mid-rice crisis. I don't think it caught it on time. Oh, they're sapping your sentry. Oh no!
I think I need to go Pybro.
What do you need to go?
Pybro. That's when you equip the home wrecker so you could destroy sappers. For the engineer.
Oh, I didn't realize we were a red team for a second. Achievement, Ghastly Gibbous Grab. Did I get the gibbous from that? I did. I
think you got the gibbous.
I got the ghostly gibbous.
Well, that's like the main gibbous you get now.
That's cool. I like this gibbous. Uh-oh. Something's happening outside. Is that your car?
Safety, whatever you need.
That's probably your car. It's just some car drove up the street and then proceeded to set off my mom's car alarm because it was too loud. That was a motorcycle, yeah. There's like loud cars that drive up the street all the time, and my mom's car alarm is very, like, extremely sensitive, so.
So there's a spy scout, or he used to be a scout. Be on the lookout.
Okay, I'm looking. Yay, hey, Pyro Bros. Yeah, I fat scout.
Spy.
The fat scout,
I saw it. I bumped into him. There he is.
Oh, I'm running up behind. Oh, there's their medic. Hey, buddy. Well, panic attack did the trick.
Oh, I got backstabbed.
Pyro's dealt with.
Watch out for a spy behind you.
Okay. I don't know who he would be.
As a spy, normally I'm afraid to go for pyros because they just need to barely turn around and you'll like instantly get found out. But...
These dispensers are very nice. Yes, thank you.
Oh, spy. There he is.
We got him. Sentry made quick work of him, yeah.
Oh, there's Uber combo coming.
How did that not kill him? I have no idea. I sprayed the pyro for so long.
Yeah, combo.
Dr. Viagra. It's just what makes me laugh. I think this is gonna be the choke. I don't think they're gonna push for a while. Oh, that works.
And the spy is getting a lot of us.
Oh, I was wiping my mouth and the heavy turned the corner and killed me. His minigun was nicknamed the Malevolence. That is very terrifying. There's a guy named Cancer in a Burger on our team. I love it. He's playing Pyro. What a friendly Pyro gentleman. And there's a guy named Free Cookies on our team. On the bottom of the leaderboard. He's too busy giving everyone cookies.
I think he just joined, too.
Yes, that's really funny. Free Cookies.
Oh, man.
Oh, he's all, yeah.
I haven't used the direct hit in so long, I can't rocket jump with it.
Oh, I'm so screwed. Oh, I'm alive.
I cannot rocket jump with the direct hit. There we go.
Dispenser, please.
No, I have 60 health, though.
Oh, man. That was rough. I almost instinctively went for the save button because I've been playing so much Half-Life. Like, I healed and I was like, ooh, I'll just save. Half-Life has broken me. What the hell? Oh, this is a soldier. I was like, I got launched across the map.
This might be time.
I'm gonna go gun spy again, just why not?
A short stop might be a good idea.
Did I get fucking short stopped? Did I just get fucking short stopped? Oh man. The short stop's the pistol, okay.
It's a shotgun pistol.
I'm gonna go invisible and get around them, I think.
Be careful about backstabbing the snipers, they have a shield, and if you try and backstab them, it doesn't work.
I made it behind them somehow.
Yeah, you're gonna have to gun him down because their shield will prevent you from.
I saw Blue Spy running around as Red Scout, so watch out. Scout this spy.
The sniper got me. They got 30 seconds.
I'm just picking them off here. They're trying to pick them off. Oh dear. Doctor! Health pick up. Oh, they're not gonna get on it. I think that's that.
I have 1 second.
Oh man, Gunspy is very fun. Da-da. What are we voting? What do I vote?
Anything but Gold Rush, please. Oh, there. It's a broken vote.
Oh, yeah.
There's actually a way to get around this. You type in a command. Yeah, see, he knows the console command. Where you do, like, vote, map vote one.
That fuck.
I don't remember what the console command was.
Mm.
It's okay, it's not that, but there was a command you could type in. I don't remember what it is, though. So.
It doesn't matter. We'll just be. If this is the same map we just played, right?
Yeah.
I like this map. It's very fun. It's one of my favorites. Cancer on a burger. I'm getting better as spy. Just by sheer power of my aim. That's it.
We're just in the pre-game.
Oh dear, I made quite a mess. What is the the soldier has a Batman hood on?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna go Pyro instead. Yeah, Pyro's probably better. Oh, you're medic. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this engineer up here. Sentry going up. We need to move that gear up. I'm just gonna hit the engineer because it makes a louder noise when I do it. Engineer has low health, I don't know what he did.
Well, I'm gonna heal him.
I'm moving this.
Alright, Brad, let's just like rush them with the crit flamethrower. Alright. Oh, I think you could probably win that pyro fight. I mean that.
Yeah, the scout got killed.
Oh man, never mind, they're Ubered. I wasted it because they were Ubered.
It's okay, the scout's done with. We took him. Someone shotgunned him to death. I just got assists, I didn't kill anyone. Someone's really good with that shotgun. Where is everybody?
That's just not a full match.
I just got a ton of achievements. What did I just get? I got like... We have two enemy scouts on fire at the same time. Weenie roast. Cool. Okay. Yeah, this is a, what's that guy named Fentanyl Freddy Floyd? That's I can't say that on stream. I have to avoid looking at him. I get in trouble for that one. That's offensive. God damn it, the sniper got me in one shot. Woo! I'm gonna screenshot that because that's very funny. 215 oh. Dead tree boys.
Spy demo man.
Oh, spy demo man, okay. I'm coming in as pyro.
Backstab somebody else.
I'm just spraying everything.
He's using the...
Oh, I need... Oh, no! Oh, dear!
What?
Did you hear in the chat? The guy went, "Ew!" Oh. Damn. It's that sniper, man. That sniper knows what's up.
Oh, the scout is coming after me. I need the safety of the sentry nest.
I see you in there. I'm coming to you.
Oh man, the sentry gun needs some healing.
Hello. We have him locked down pretty good. Doctor!
Oh, nice. That's a nice air shot.
It's fucking guns.
What did I miss? Oh, no.
Oh, you're in dangerous waters, my friend.
No, it's fine. I got a sniper.
Oh, I got out sniped, but oh man. That guy's just sitting in their spawn. Come out here and fight like a man. That was incredibly lucky. I missed like almost every shot.
I got a drop.
Doctor!
Let's see what it is.
Doctor, please! Thank you.
Oh, that's the holiday punch again. I have like three of these.
Ew.
Right. When is the doing this?
I don't understand it, but I accept it.
Putting down a sentry in a funny spot.
Mm. Oh, they're gonna push. I'm going heavy. Oh no, bro. They're making that push. Oh no, never mind. I was asking for that. Medic! Okay, that was fun. Not a particularly eventful round there, but okay. I'm gonna see if this is louder than me.
I'm gonna see if
this is louder. Nah, I'm way louder than that. Okay. Alright. Hi, Mom. What's up?
Cool.
Gentlemen.
All right, all crits too. Okay, look at the scout. Look at the scout.
Oh my goodness, it's him. That's so scary. I just took a picture of him just awkwardly standing there.
It's funny when they spin around and follow the train track.
There it goes.
Alright, I'll hit you on your way out.
Took out demo.
Oh no.
Sniper took me out immediately. They have two snipers. You may want to go sniper to counter that. I'm gonna go Hugh Long because we're on cart.
I'm not good at counter snipering. I think I'm just gonna go scout because I could hopefully outrun them.
Oh, that'll be good, yeah.
And I have the shotgun to blow them back.
They got a
sentry up there.
There's a spy hanging out by cart, yeah. Dude, this scout with the just T-posing and running around, he's doing absolutely nothing but just floating around.
And?
Nothing wrong with that, I guess. I killed something. I'm not sure what exactly I killed, but I think I killed a spy.
I think I could spy with the heater flame, maybe.
Medic. I'm gonna move that gear up.
Oh, jeez. Demo night. Nice job, medic.
Oops, spy, took him.
I'm gonna go put a sentry as defense.
Make quick work of that scout, man. Jeez.
Yeah, thank you for the heater. I think you're preventing the spy from getting us. I think he's scared.
The heater is very helpful. I was considering Brass Beast for this, but this is just better. They have sentry on the left. Oh, the spy ended up just walking right around my flames and tanking it.
You can jump over the flames. Possible.
Yeah, he backstabbed me. He was on fire though, so I think it damaged him.
I'm on the sentry up here.
We've been awarded additional time.
251 is hacking. I'm gonna, let's see. Is he really a hacking soldier?
Why would you hack a soldier? That seems so counterintuitive.
Well, next time I die, I'm gonna spectate him.
Number one rule of cheating is you do not call out the other cheater.
Is that guy cheating too?
Thanks, Freddie Floyd.
Is nice guy cheating?
No, I don't know. Gotta move that gear up.
Is everybody cheating?
Everyone's cheating but me.
You wanna move that gear up? I move that gear up.
Are you with me? Are you scout?
No, I'm engineer.
I'm your engineer.
Oh, heavy up top.
Oh, I got air blasted off the cart by the... That was a deadly combo. He air blasted us up.
I found the guy. Brad, he's cheating.
Who is cheating?
He's cheating. World War 76.
Oh, vote. Or is he on the other team?
Wait, it's the tree guy. It's the tree guy.
Oh, dead tree boys?
Yeah.
Oh, people are voting no.
Yes, though, he's spinning around and shooting. In jug.
Oh, no. Okay, pyro is not a good idea. Oh man.
He's totally cheating. He's spinning. If he dies, spectate him.
The tree guy?
The tree boy.
Will do.
He was spinning around.
Good job, gun spy.
And I'm hitting them.
And I got spied. I'm not doing too good this round.
And now he has a pocket medic. That's terrible. How come our team doesn't want to kick him?
I don't know. Gear, we gotta move that gear up. Go, go, go. Someone has to counter these snipers. They're like the only thing preventing me from getting over to the car.
Well, I think our cheater will.
Yeah, if he was a helpful cheater, but he's not. He's just...
What?
I fell off the map.
The only helpful cheater is the one who kills the bots.
That's true.
No, that's the only good cheater, not this.
Yeah, he's not helping.
He's just making the game worse.
Well, the cheating is clearly not helping because the cart isn't moving.
Well, I think he's just cheating just to mess with everybody.
Oh good, get a sniper on the cart. I mean, that works.
Oh, that's heavy.
Oh no.
Alright.
It's okay. Oh. It's just the snipers, man. I'm gonna go scout, bug it.
Yeah.
This guy, Rasputin.
15 is cheating. If you look in the feed, he's always getting somebody.
Damn. That guy needs. He needs to chill the fuck out.
I'm gonna spectate him. Alright, I can't spectate enough.
Ugh! have like basically 10 minutes to get it to the end.
Hi.
I'm gonna disguise as enemy spy.
A spy? You as a spy. Pyro.
Oh, I'm in their base. Oh boy! Damn it, the snipers were too good for me. this fentanyl guy better not get my stream copy striked, I swear.
Oh, careful, the stickies.
I'm looping around because that sniper's just tearing me apart.
Oh wait, there's a bot now? There's a Valve bot?
Valve? No, jeez! I can't.
Yeah, look at, he is cheating.
I can't say that bot's name on stream. Oh, that's nasty. I'm going for the cart. I go out and I immediately get like air blasted away and just lose half of my health.
Look at that! Look at that soldier 109.
Yeah, that's a little astronomical.
Like, no, but he's cheating. Like, I saw him. He was spinning around.
Yeah, something about that's definitely not right. That's all I'm saying. No, you don't. Move the gear up. We're getting it. I'm pushing it. Go. Yes, we did it. The guy in the GG close match.
He's helping the cheater. I think they're in cahoots.
They're probably in cahoots.
You want to do a different game mode?
Yes. League. Oh, I think I got a new item. The disciplinary action.
Good weapon.
And then I also got the flare gun. I got the flare gun!
That's good.
I have something other than, yeah, I'm gonna use that for Pyro. Let's do, I'm gonna queue everything other than Payload. Because, why not?
I wish we could do Payload Race, but there's too many cheaters. It's too much.
I have the gibbous. Yeah, I should just wear the gibbous.
You want to spend $250 to get all the Love and War cosmetics?
I just, like, I'm happy with
the... expensive. Why would anybody do that?
I don't know. I'm happy with the stupid hat, though. I love it. It's so dumb looking. Let's see. How long have we been going? 44 minutes. Cool. Queen. Oh, there we go.
Oh, cool. 2-4.
2-4. Oh, yeah, hey.
The classic.
Oh no, I'm gonna go I'm gonna try the flare gun. So what does the flare gun do exactly?
It does 30 damage, but if the enemy's on fire, it does 90 damage.
Mm-hmm.
So ideally, you want to light somebody on fire, then air blast them away, and then switch to the flare gun and then hit them.
So just this flame damage from a long range then.
Yes, but it's very good if you're able to hit it.
Okay, this will be fun. Oh, we're not in pre-round. We're actually playing. I thought we were just in pre-round.
No. Don't try and take. In my opinion, don't try and take the intelligence.
I'm 2 for it at least now.
I'd say treat this like TDM. Although our team is capping for some reason. Please don't.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just kind of like roaming the sewers.
Balam said what? I was behind him. I was just behind him. Please don't cap.
Okay. I'm not sure I'm hot on the thing yet. I actually just like using the panic attack after I shoot.
Oh no, it's the engineer's worst enemy, the spy.
Why is this guy commentating on the fact that there's a spy? I mean, in that fashion. Granted, it's helpful that he says there's a spy, but that's such a weird way of addressing the fact that there's a spy. Anyways. We gotta move that. Wait, we're not playing Payload. So we've gotta move that gear up.
We could still move that gear up.
We're taking back our intel room. You can bring the intelligence in.
You can bring that intelligence.
Oh, they're rushing intelligence. I'm in a back guard room.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Oh no, the intel room is being infiltrated again.
No cap, please.
Alright, that works.
No cap.
You keep smelling.
Yes!
You keep smelling the dog.
No! I had a cap.
Well, I got an achievement for it, so whatever.
Yeah, see, imagine capping on 2 for it. See, that guy gets it. Urbine is a fun map, but it's really small.
I just voted 2-4 again. Engineer Gaming, David's sus. Room. Capping sus.
I agree. I don't like how there's a wolf bot. Why did you name yourself bot?
Is that you?
What?
That's not you. Egg teller. There you are. Hello.
I am the spy.
No, you're not the spy, you're the scout.
There's only one way to deal with the spies. Only one way to deal with these snipers.
You gotta move that gear up. I actually killed one of them. I just snuck up behind him and burned him out. Oh no, there's a Wallace Breen. Breen.
What team is he gonna be on?
He's on.
We got Wallace Breen on our team.
Kick your Breen.
Oh, they're kicking the other team. We got a Breen on our team too.
Visit my channel. Let's kick the Breen.
Alright, we're gonna have our opportunity.
Get him! Get him! Dogpile!
Yeah, I voted, yeah.
Aw, oh, demo man. Oh, that's a cool cosmetic. He's got like a helmet and goggles on. There we go! Got rid of the Breen. The Breen grub. There's a friendly spy in the middle of he's on our team and he's just dancing around.
I think he is. I mean, he got two headshots. I'll see. No, he didn't headshot you.
Who is it? Wolfbot? Nah, I think he's probably just a regular player.
Let me know where you spawn. I'm gonna show you something.
I'm 5 seconds off. For the stream audience. Where are you? I spawned in, are you here?
Oh, you spawned in the other spawn room, that's why.
Okay, I'm gonna...
right there.
I'll hang out in here, yeah, you can come meet me.
Okay, there you are.
I'm gonna switch, hold on, hang on, I'm gonna switch to, panic attack. Okay.
Ready?
Hello? Oh my goodness. White gummy bear ring pop. Time to move that gear up.
I'm gonna walk around mid and see if people care.
Oh, she got obliterated.
He doesn't understand I'm friendly.
Butt queef McBooty nipples.
I think he's cheating.
Oh, Buckqueef
McBooty. He's locking onto the people. He's so cheating.
Oh, Buckqueef McBooty nipples?
Yes, he's so cheating.
Kickbot.
There's a vote in progress. I saw it, but I spectated him.
Buckqueef McBooty nipples.
Oh, he left the game. See? He left the game. You see, Brad, he was snapping on instantly. Like, you know, in the Gary's mod, the aimbot gun, it was like that.
Oh, wow.
It was just...
I'm going the wrong way. I don't know where I'm going. Pyro in the base. God damn these demo men. Sir Ayres. David's room. A Dumbo dude. Pinky Toe. I like these team members. They have some good names.
Innocent Detroit citizen has left the game. Those snipers, man. I think I might just have to jump over them with demo.
I am on fire!
Uh-oh, Breen.
Kick Breen.
Call vote, because I can't. I'm a cooldown for 40 seconds.
Where is he?
Why are people voting no? Why did 3 people vote no?
God damn, I hate snipers.
And I bombed them. I'm bombing them as we speak. I think, yeah, he's cheating.
Okay. Oh, they found me out immediately.
Night real. Join into the game.
We have one sniper. I think they have four.
I'm going bow and arrow.
They have four fucking snipers. Why? Who? Why you do this? It's no fun for anyone else. There's at least two of them. Thanks, medic. Is Demo Knight real? What a great username. A wet sock was automatically inside the team blue. I think Wolfbot might be cheating, maybe.
I just want to get out of the spawn. I just want to try and get to the other fort.
I can't get anywhere, there's too many snipers. I get headshotted as soon as I get out of the sight line.
You're gonna have to go down to the sewers.
That's probably our only option at this point.
I'm in sewers right now.
Yeah, I'm coming to sewers. I'm going to their side.
The melee fight.
I'm following the medic and the NG. Is it not a soldier? Sorry. Medic!
Oh, they got a sentry. They got a sentry in their base.
Oh yeah, the sentry took me out so fast, I didn't have any time to react.
I'm gonna try and sap it. I'm gonna try and sap it.
Oh man, oh boy. Yeah, I'm gonna go. I've never played Demo Man really, so I'll just try it.
Oh, somebody's complaining about the snipers.
Yeah, pussies. Yeah, no kidding. Just fucking stop with the snipers, it's annoying. No one's having fun.
I really hit rock bottom. Oh jeez.
I'm gonna play something else.
Sniper. I wanna get rid of the sentry.
I'm gonna go, I guess soldier maybe? Yeah, soldier's a good, why didn't I think of soldier before?
Jeez.
As soon as the soldier comes out, all the snipers disappear.
Not true.
Well, I started shooting over there, and they all walked back into the building. Because my missiles are flying at them.
Alright, I'm gonna sap the sentry. No! I didn't know that the sniper was in there.
Someone's in the base. Someone very powerful is in the base. Ghost is cheating on the enemy team. Sniper.
No, they're not cheating. The snipers aren't cheating. They're just. That's not gonna do anything. That's what they want.
Yeah, every other class right now is practically useless. There's like nothing you can do. Oh, soldier's trying to go under. This is my only pay payload. I'm not like too for it. I've just died to snipers. Can someone in chat, no one's in chat, but if someone watching tally the amount of times I've been killed by sniper, I think it's every time. Except for the one time the sentry killed me, that's it.
I'm just trying to get rid of the snipers, they're so annoying.
I know, just cut it out, people, like, seriously.
I think I know.
It's all I'm getting killed by. It's the same three people. Stop it.
Wait, is this a kill streak? Oh, it's a kill streak caber.
Demo man's a good idea.
Oh, I got a sniper.
Nice. I'm moving up a scout, maybe. I might give it a shot.
You have to demo, man. You have to, like, play sticky spam them.
I can't do anything. Again, it was a sniper again. It's only sniper. I'm growing tired of this. Does this just last forever until someone decides to fuck it and do the intelligence?
Normally, these never end, and you just kind of TDM as long as you want, and then you leave.
I'm gonna leave soon. I don't like this. I don't like 2-4.
It's only because people are playing sniper right now. Normally, there's like two snipers, one on each team.
There's too many. Oh, I hit someone as soldier.
Doing a good push actually right now.
Yeah, we actually all got in. Wow.
Oh, Uber coming.
I have no ammo left. I was Ubered. Oh, I took out their pyro with the panic attack. This brass beast heavy does not know how to handle it. How much health is he at? Oh, he was getting healed. I just kept hitting him with a panic attack and rounding the corner on him.
What? My caber didn't explode. No! Oh, my caber really needed to explode. Dang it.
Oh, I panic attacked him, nice! Hello, medic, thank you.
Oh, it's funny whenever it censors a word, and that's a really long word. I don't know what they put there.
Teleporter down! Ow!
Medic! Oh.
I got... What is that? What's I don't know what that... I got killed by something and it, like, disintegrated me.
Oh, it's probably the rocket launcher for Soldier.
Yeah. I was like, what the hell is that?
The Kale Mangler.
Oh, because it had no name. It was nameless when I looked at his thing.
Maybe he maybe his name, he named it.
Name tag is, yeah, no name. I'm going under. Damn it! Gentlemen.
Dang it.
Fuck you. Stop cramping my style.
The milkman has joined the game.
The milkman has joined the- oh yeah, he has.
Better be the scout with the milk weapon.
Ouch.
Oh no. Oh, they're being friendly in sewers. Milkman's on the red team. He's on our team. Oh, he's a sniper. Oh, he doesn't have a very nice sniper rifle.
How did he kill me? I wasn't even in his sight line. I was running circles around the heavy, but his sensitivity was so low that he couldn't look at me, but he ended up killing me anyways, so... Good push, folks.
Wet sock and moist towel.
I got past their sentry, but it didn't help me much. Soldier in blue base. Hey.
Jeez, how did
Scrumpy
boy. How did that guy hit me?
The sheer amount of demo men on our team is barely just peaked beautiful.
Out for, I barely peaked for a second. Now I was at the bottom as well. Yeah, I was across the battle nets. But I missed.
What happened? What was that?
Oh, a flaming arrow.
I love when the sniper kills me. I can't escape him.
He wasn't using a normal gun though. I mean, he's using the crossbow, the bow and arrow.
Yeah.
It's more respectable.
It's a respectable kill indeed.
There's like so much stuff coming on that side. Aww.
I'm gonna grab a drink, I'll be right back. You know what we've gotta do? We've gotta move that gear up. Ugh. Okay.
Alright, I'll play engineer. I'll build a sentry in a random spot and see how that goes.
So the heavy got you there. I'm glad the milkman's on our team. I feel reassured knowing that the milkman is with us. I'm gonna go heavy and I'm gonna try and take out the sentry in their base because it's very annoying.
Okay, I'm at the Uber you, but I'm engineer right now.
Yep.
Oh.
I'm gonna go brass beast heavy. I'm not a fat scout to get into the base, probably. I have a medic on me. We're heading to blue base.
I have plan. Build sentry in annoying place. Alright, I got a level 3. Oh jeez. No. They just no. Not fair.
What's up, Mom? Yeah. You're still alive, by the way.
Sorry.
No, we're playing live. What?
We got a time. Yeah.
Heavy was a little too much for. Oh no, it was the sniper that killed me, of course.
Alright, I'll wait. I have almost a full charge. Snipers have like a duel.
I'm gonna head over there as fast as I can.
I died, dang it.
The milkman is playing sniper. I can learn to respect the milkman.
That sniper just got 3 headshots.
Collateral.
Wow. Bye.
Thank you.
There you are.
Well, someone took out their sentry. I'm gonna push. Took out their sniper. Uh-oh. Took out the other sniper.
Oh, come on.
Well, we got rid of their snipers.
I hate them. Oh no. Oh no. Not yet. Ah, oh, dang it.
I killed him though.
Yeah. I was so close to my Uber too.
I am killing it right now. I was doing really good. That was like my highest pyro streak ever. I think. Let me look. I don't know how many I killed. I'll check them up on later.
Oh, the classic. Classic battle medic.
Here we go. I'm going underwater.
I can't overheal as much, but...
Oh no. Oh, Demo Knight!
But Scout doesn't need a medic, he is at full health. He's calling for it while I have two teammates who are at very low health. Alright, I have Uber.
Is that you firing the little, like, syringe gun?
Yeah. Where are you, by the way? I don't know.
I'm underground blue base.
Alright, let me come in. I can mini Uber charge you.
I'm at 25L. Thank you.
Be careful, Scout. Coming up, Scout. Get him.
Oh, he died. We got him.
Oh. Okay.
Oh shit, that's Soldier.
No, I'm coming. Back up. I could heal you.
Push. Ow. Oh, there were too many. There were too many of them. Did you see that?
And there's a sentry there. With this Uber charge I have, there's no way you could survive a sentry. It's impossible.
I love your medic with the sunglasses and the little, like, safari hat. Looks great. It's a very smug-looking medic. I like it. I'm coming back under.
We got a whole team right here.
Here we go.
Oh, what green.
On our team?
On the blue team.
Oh, I got another Yulong heater. Oh, we have a green.
calling you.
Ow, you pulled my hair. Thanks.
Jeez, it's a demo night.
I got boosted, thank you. I got sniped. I'm gonna queue into a different mode.
Yeah.
Let's do... King of the Hill, I guess. Alright, here we go. Sui Jin. I don't know what this is.
Oh, this is a good King of the Hill, right? This is a
yeah, King of the Hill. Oh, it's in China.
So I think it's,
Oh, this is cool! I like this. I've never seen this before.
No, I think this is Japan.
Oh, Japan?
Yeah.
Probably.
Let me see.
Excuse my Asian insensitivity.
No, yes, I'm sure. Man. Dang it, Wallace, there's a brain. A ton of bots. There's a Valve bot.
Is the control point just this building?
Yeah, control point's the inside of the building.
Oh, we gotta kick that guy.
Oh, I see that. I have to get rid of that valve spot.
Yeah. That was inevitable.
I'm gonna get rid of the valve spot first.
Good idea.
Oh, wait, isn't it work? Oh, yeah. There we go.
Three voted against, jeez.
Is there still a brain?
No, it's a Shadow Wolf.
He's a cheater too. He's a bot. Yeah, Shadow Wolf. I'm on cooldown.
Oh, there's panic another attack.
Oh. So you're gonna have to call the vote because I can't. Either Green or Shadow Wolf. Breen or Shadow Wolf?
I'm gonna call Breen just because he's more recognizable.
Now there's a heavy bot. I'm on cooldown.
Mission ends in 30 seconds. The control point is being captured.
There we go. Get rid of the Shadow Wolf first.
We killed everyone on their team.
Oh, the next cheater is am not good at games.
Oh, the guy at the top of the leaderboard?
Yeah.
I have 50 seconds.
He's also cheating.
How can you tell?
Because he's the heavy right here.
Yeah. Is he like auto locking on people?
The people on the other team were saying it too. He's okay. Just like aim bots onto people. Look at how he's looking straight but walking diagonally. He's very sus. Yeah, he's only looking like straight ahead, and then he aim bots onto people. Mm-hmm. Brad, he's aimbotting heavy.
Mm. Oh, you can't jump across that. Okay. I wonder if he actually sniped me.
He's so... Oh, he disappeared.
And just like that, I'm the top of the team. I'll take it. I took out their medic. There was a guy on our team named Orphan Obliterator.
They're building a sentry up top.
Sentry up top. Oh yeah, shit, they do have a sentry up top. Oh, we're... It was the spy. Watch out for the Tomislav heavy.
I think
it's
that
just B-Not shredding.
Is a bot. He's bot. He's bot.
Who's bot?
Definitely.
On our team?
The B-Not guy. On blue team.
No. Sniper.
of the brain. I got the red tape recorder finally.
Oh, panic attack, don't let me down. That was fucking great.
Oh.
Did someone take care of the goddamn sniper that's just hanging out on the roof? That's not
fun.
That was
a bot.
Oh, that is a bot?
I think one of them was a bot. Oh no, we have a Breen on our team. I think there's a Breen on the other team.
I'm gonna call on Breen. F1 on Breen.
Oh, that's the Breen. Yeah, we got him. Oh.
Got rid of the Breen. I'm doing very well. I got 2 dominations just now. How many kills did I just get? I didn't top on my record, but I definitely got.
Bingus is a bot.
This match was a complete waste of my time.
This match is a complete waste of my time.
The bone salesman.
This guy, cow, I love it. We have a lot of scouts. It's like 4.
We need more scouts, actually. I wish I played scout.
Yeah, we currently have 4 scouts. And 2 of them died.
I'll but... Once I die, I'll switch. Scout, don't worry.
Need some more soldier and pyro, yes. Oh, we got rid of Breen.
The point, or is someone gonna go medic?
Why do you have so many scouts?
The guy on our team commented.
We need
on.
More scouts.
We have like 7 scouts.
I like his name, Smart Idiot.
It's King of the Hill, man. Like, this, of course, scouts are everywhere. Good
job.
Let's do it again.
Look at I switched to scout. We have more.
I did it again.
Yeah.
It's 6 right now, I think.
I did it again.
More scout. Not enough scout.
Got the medic.
Let's go ahead, I have a conch.
Oh, I got him with the rap assassin! I got the enemy scout with the rap assassin!
DV player.
I destroyed any engineer thing, so yeah, you have time.
Alright, I'm scout
is
now.
There a soldier above, he's shooting you.
Oh yeah, shoot. Soldier on the balcony. Everything is moving so fast.
Use that overcharge, let's do it.
I'm going back to pyro.
Pop over, thank you.
Send you down.
Everyone trip.
The problem is that we didn't have enough scouts.
2 soldiers up above, guys. Watch out. Yeah, I've been clearing up the engineered soldiers trying to get up there.
Hold point.
Oh no.
Thank you.
I'm stuck.
Oh, there's a spy on the balcony, yeah.
Watch out, there is a spy on top.
Up there.
Engineer got a sentry up there. Hurry.
Oh, but that's
They got it.
Good.
Spy coming in.
I'm coming in.
Charge up. Oh, got people. Charge up broken. Did it again.
They have us locked down.
Oh, Uber, Uber.
Oh. I'm running away. Run away, run away, run away. Oh, Scout went behind. Demo man went behind that. Doesn't help in most of our teams. Please go pyro. I need more pyros with me.
No, I'm just gonna go down on a stick.
Please,
there you go.
More.
That'll be pyro.
Oh, we gotta hurry. We gotta do literally anything else than what we're doing now.
I have like 4 sandmans now in my inventory. Dang it.
Down, watch out.
We got point.
There was a spy, so watch your back. He's in the vicinity. So pyros, you better start spy checking everywhere.
Just spray everywhere.
Yeah, I'm just spraying everything everywhere.
An engineer so I can get stuff.
Let's do it.
Hold! Hold! No! No! Go, 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 go!
Don't worry, I got some on the stick. It's all good.
Let's all charge y'all.
Oh, Spy Scout. Okay, maybe it wasn't. He kind of looked like it, but.
I got in, I burned some stuff.
Spy Uber.
That's
I'm leaving.
And a sentry.
Oh. Damn.
Double salesman.
Please rate the quality of the map you just played.
I also think I'm looking up right now because I'm like, I want to get up in the morning. I've been struggling getting up and I'm so tired.
Okay, yeah, well, that was fun. I may see you tomorrow. I don't know what my day looks like, but yeah, I'll let you know. All right, take care, man. All right. That's been, Team Fortress 2. Alright, I guess I could add the display capture after the fact. Just hit it. There you go. Yeah. Okay, anyways. Thanks for hopping on. There are unsaved changes, Nave. Yeah, anyways. Thanks everyone for joining the, TF2. And yeah, I'll catch you guys next time. I'm actually gonna probably start Republic Commando right now, so I'm just gonna stop this one and start that one. Alright, take care.